This year's prize in economic sciences is about taming powerful firms. The Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences has decided to award the Sveriges Riksbank Prize in Economic Sciences in memory of Alfred Nobel 2014 to Professor Jean Tirole, Toulouse One Capital University, France, for his analysis of market power and regulation.